Hi guys, it's Simba, and welcome to Wolf's Den, featuring Grady. Today I'm going to be reacting to Kesha's Rainbow. If you did not see the previous Kesha reaction to Learn to Let Go, I got very emotional during that song, so hopefully this won't bring out those same emotions, but I don't know what to expect from it because I really was not expecting to cry with that video. I'm really looking forward to exploring her new music and seeing what it sounds like, what the meanings are, all that stuff, because I know she wrote most of it during and after she was having that awful time with Dr. Luke. Oh, that pink hair. Almost looks like kind of like the beehive style, but it's... She has an amazing voice, and I like this part where she's like just her singing with her background singers. I can relate. Colors are everything. Got kaleidoscopes in my hair. I have purple, but you can't tell. It's in a really bright eye. That's a pretty dress. It's sexy and shows your cleavage, but it's very modest too. It's almost like a vintage feel. Okay, it's starting to go out. Bring it down a little bit, just a little bit. Okay. Wow. She got a little mini orchestra in this video. My grandma passed away a long time ago. They used to call me Bright Eyes. That one almost got me too. And that one really almost got me. I could feel my eyes watering up. That song I can really relate to, wearing all black and being heartless. And then finding color in life again. And very recently I've been joking around with my mom, I'm like, when did I turn into you and start wearing colors? I've gotten like such colorful clothing lately. It's just, even though today isn't a very colorful day, I'm just cold. But it's just, my lyrics are like spot on for what I'm going through right now. And if you find a video or something that you want to react to, please post it in the comments below. If I choose yours, I will definitely give you a shout out. And subscribe and join the pack. I always use new members, so I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.